In the name of Allah, the most gracious, most merciful, I just want to be show non-believers and my Muslim brothers, you are not a Muslim today, especially Bangladesh and Pakistani. I want to be proof you with my Indian Muslims. I want to be proof you. You have to be understand yes or no. In this video, Assalamu alaikum, my Muslim brothers, whoever the weakest Muslim today, you have to be wake up with my this challenge, yes or no. Otherwise, you are loser like. Almighty God, He give the barcode. Everybody, you know, He have to be stay front of Almighty God in the judgment day. And He ask you, when the burning in India, where is Bangladeshi Muslim? Where is the Pakistani Muslims? Only Imran Khan, he, you know, ask this question in many Muslim country people gathered that time he asked, day before yesterday. But he made a mistake. He says to, in the lecture, Imran Khan, he said to lecture, he said, Muhammad Mustafa Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, he's a migrant, Mahajir like, you know. He came for all this mankind and Almighty God created him. This world, because of Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, he don't understand this knowledge. He don't have this point and he don't have knowledge. Sorry for him. Because he just, you know, learning Islam. I know he's a cricketer. He don't have time. He is a politician. He don't have to be read Quran. He don't have to be read, you know, Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam complete autobiography, like complete, you know, model, like completely he give to, you know, how to survive in this earth for Muslims. He left that message for peace in this earth, Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. But Imran Khan, day before yesterday, he says, you know, India, they're giving hard time for Muslims. But forget it. I just want to be show you yes or no. Suppose Allah says, I make this world and I put time. You can't change this time, he said. Now is morning, 11 o'clock in New York. Suppose 11 o'clock a.m., if any other God, do you think beside Almighty God Allah? So He can't change this time. He can't change this is time is a day and He can't change this is time is a night like. So you understand simple way. God unseen, alone and eternal, and His powerful message for mankind, He set up that time. Suppose if you are wealthy, you are rich like, yes or no, you have to be think. You are wealthy and you are a rich person like, yes. If you don't have money, suppose, no doubt, you not a rich and you are poor and you are a beggar like, you are a homeless like, and you don't have, you know, name also, unknown person like in this earth, no. So God can't change this. Same thing, in India, Hindu don't understand the point. If Hindu God, suppose he came in this earth, he not change this system in India. Babri Masjid, they say, you know, court decision. After that also, Muslim says no. They put petition again. What is this? Hindu God is not yes or no. Think. Because he is not a God like, he not came in this earth like. And you can't say Ram is a God like, and this is the yes, he is not a God. Yes, he is not a, you know, a powerful almighty God like, no. Yes or no to understand this point.